KTLA 5 Sports Final, powered by your Southern California board games.
Well, we know this. The party is certainly going to keep going this weekend for the Dodgers as they celebrate their 8th World Series title in franchise history with a championship parade this morning through the streets of downtown L.A., something they could not do in 2020 because of the pandemic when they won the World Series there in Texas against Tampa Bay. Hundreds of thousands of fans.